parliamentarians. This is the building of Parliament, and this church of St. Mark's. We can see two coats of arms. The first one represents King